In this video, a praying mantis catches a wasp and intends to make it its lunch. Of course, the wasp got caught between the sharp hands of the praying mantis and tried to sting it, but couldn't reach it. But when the sting hit his hand, the praying mantis quickly released its pincers and left.